Hi everyone, this is another step-by-step guide from unlockresellers.com, and today I'll show you how to remove the KG lock from the Samsung A042F Galaxy A04 using TSM Tool Pro. First, launch the tool, log in with your account, go to the Samsung section, and in the top right under functions, search for your model, in this case, A042F. Next, click on QR code generator. Your phone should already be reset and at the start of the setup screen. From here, select the QR code scanner. If that option doesn't appear, connect the device to your PC and tap the welcome screen a few times until the language selection screen appears. Choose your language, hit next, and you should now see the QR scanner. Scan the QR code displayed in the tool. Once scanned, connect the phone to Wi-Fi and follow the instructions that appear on the phone screen. Once USB debugging is on and the PC detects your phone in ADB mode, the tool will prompt you with a question, choose yes. Now go ahead and press the Remove KG button. From the method list, select ADB mode, then choose method 4, new. The newest method is usually the most updated and reliable. That's it. The tool will take care of the rest, and the process only takes a few seconds. TSM Tool Pro, or Turbo Service Mobile Tool, is a powerful multi-brand solution that supports over 2,500 devices. Despite being relatively new on the market, it receives frequent updates and remains one of the most affordable options. Plans start at around $30 for 2 years. You can get TSM Tool Pro credits and other professional tools at unlockresellers.com. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful tutorials. See you in the next one.